Italian rugby coach Nick Mallett has made 9 changes to the team to face the Springboks at the Buffalo City Stadium on Saturday. The Italians are keen to make a comeback following their 29-13 defeat. In the Witbank test, the Italians made a strong showing in the second half and will be aiming to build on that when facing the Box at the revamped Buffalo City Stadium. Try scorer and captain Sergio Parise will retain his position, whilst wing Marco Bergamasco, who kicked over 2 penalties, also remains in the squad.
Lasciala là, lasciali là.